amount for the output characteristics, current meter, microampere. There is the VCE. Now set the VB with the help of VB, IB in, suppose, microampere. Now increase the VCE after same time. The both are current and voltage give the value, but after the certain time voltage will increase and current is stagnant. Here is, so voltage VCE is increased and IC is constant. So that is the output characteristics. Now make it 100 or 120 for the second, and now increase. Now we can say current is slightly more but constant at this value. Same way, current is increased but constant. Whether we increase the value of VC. Thank you. And for transfer characteristics, you have to set, suppose VC at 4 value, 4 volt. Now IC, IB and IC. This is current IB and IC. We have made the graph between them. It is a constant. Start from here. Both readings are a straight line as we shown in the manual. Thank you.